really special because now we have the first Black Asian female president in office elected, and Joe Biden was able to steal, no, he was able to win.